Emma, they're here.
Emma, you should not make matches. Whatever you say always comes to pass.
I promise to make none for myself, Papa.
Mr. Frank Churchill.
That's Woodhouse.
I'm sick of England.
You do? Have you heard the choicest piece of gossip that has set all the tongues of the village aflame?
With whom will you dance?
It is always the lady's right to decide on the degree of acquaintance.
It is exactly as I planned.
This is not pleasant.